We began this process 2 years ago with a legislative mandate. We needed to look and see how we could brand the state of Florida's workforce system. And of course, at that point, we had 25 separate and distinct logos and names and, quite frankly, brand charters if we even had one. So in other words, we didn't have a common shared logo and name, but we also didn't have a common culture throughout our system. We had common mandates, but not a common culture. So 2 years later, here we are. A lot of help from Team Ideas, and thank you very much. It was phenomenal. We have now rolled out CareerSource Florida and the CareerSource Florida Network. So we are all under one common logo, one common naming scheme. It's worked well for the state of Florida, and it's worked well for our region. So we're all enthusiastic about it. But we're really enthusiastic about the common shared unified brand charter that we have. It's that common vision, common mission. It's how we can now articulate our own brand values or business values that we have throughout our organization. And of course, we're all looking to support our common pillars, and that is we are collaborating, we are innovating, and we are leading. So thank you very much, Team Ideas.